inside of this factory.
Okay.
The base of the table.
American walnut?
Yes.
American black walnut. The printing we saw earlier. Not a good room for high heels.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
lot of process. A lot of handwork.
Yeah, each layer of makeup takes about 24 hours dry.
Is this colour becoming very popular now?
Yes, yeah. Wrong. Yeah. Come last year and it's still hard this year. And up to this year.
I think so, yeah. Oh yes, of course.
That is the cleaning, polishing, and packaging.
Okay. And these parts are, they're just one.
No, you mean packing?
What product is it?
Placement.
Oh, it's just placement. Okay,
yes.
Yeah.
Placement, poster, trays, charger plate, and also two charger plate. All these products are for youngsters.
Oh, this is the plate, yeah, yeah.
And then yellow.
What's really great about it for our customers and for our business is the weight, because mm-hmm. it allows us to really save a lot on the postage. Because a lot of what we do is e-commerce, online, mm-hmm. so we can sell this one product to anybody, anywhere in the world, yeah. You know, at a very minimal postage price. Mm-hmm. So we can keep the retail price low, yes. and sell more. Better to do what's the most safest, and then
that may be the selling point for some new winch for the high end.
It will only get more and more strict, right?
So you might as well do it anyway.
Don't be scared. You're using mostly solid wood runner? this kind of product at the moment you're pretty full to capacity with.
Relatively clean, actually.
Yeah. This factory, they make the unfinished product to bring to our other factory. In this factory, we don't make the finishing step in this factory, but we make the small furniture. So from, you know, from the first step of this factory.
back here, okay?
Sorry.
That's fine.
That is the veneer lamination.
Is that maple?
Yes, it's a maple.
Yeah, bird by maple.